M-U-S L-I-M.
I'm so proud to be with them.
I-S-L-A-M.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Asombodi we komot na yadi. Tell you more about yourself and your role na yadi.
Me na Aja Aisa Tubai, commonly known as Jaisha na social media, and me na the project manager na yadi.
Okay. So you can talk on behalf of Yadi and the project manager for NIA.
Yeah.
And of course meaning we're for discuss but NIA we're for discuss but Yadi yeah. again as well.
Yeah.
And as we don't hear the name Yadi, we are the youth in action for development of Islam. So tell me a bit about Yadi and what Yadi they're about.
Yadi is a non-profitable organization. We're not associated with any tribe, neither any political party. Yadi don't be in existence for the past 5 years. It be the exist for us as an Islamic group, but later can be an organization. We get over 500 members there right now in and outside the country, Sierra Leoneans.
So as Yadi is a youth organization, we get for do with young people. What are some of the projects them or activities you want to undertake for CC Islam Group before Nasir Elion?
Well, we dey undertake yearly dawah and empowerment activities them. Right now we get ICE where they go on. Then we get the NIA when I hear something.
Okay.
Then we get other small projects them. We can do charities and all.
Okay, so now Leo come to the NIA, of course, as the project manager of the NIA, winner the National Islamic Awards.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us more about this NIA and how we don't they be like.
Well, NIA, you know, they within in the country for say the youth them actually right now if you observe and even the sheikhs and every Muslims out the Muslims they're out there. Then they try their best and they engage in many Islamic activities and with through their effort they try to push Islam go before the country and we serve the Sidan day. So like this NIA, the whole concept of appreciate people there and motivate others out there because the country, we get so many Muslims them out there, we get the upper hand and all. So like through NIA, people that they see and feel motivated and the one they wait on the door, they feel appreciated.
Okay, so specifically, we say NIA, now for appreciate people and way, you know, they contribute towards Islam in development one as a young, for appreciate them, you know, and motivate other one themselves way they do small, they themselves put more effort for to say, you know, Islam will go before.
Yeah.
And how long would I don't organize this NIA, you know, how long would I don't organize them and what's in an impact we don't create in soon the organizer?
Well, this is the fourth NIA.
Okay.
So this like this year could not be the fifth NIA, but last year I will not do any NIA due to the corona, the COVID and the restrictions that we've been there. So now the fifth year this of NIA, but now the fourth NIA this.
Okay.
Yeah. And we base NIA on the three watchwords AMP, women, appreciation, motivation and promotion.
Okay.
Yeah. So like we appreciate people out there that they motivate others and through that they promote other people and people that they know but the one that they actually do their work there and you know.
Okay, so now let take me self into the discussion now.
Yeah.
Don't forget about the appreciation the appreciation, you know, let me move to the motivation now. So like most of you right now,
yeah,
you know, through this NIA, when I will motivate me, you know, for later I will do more, you know, at least if I get small things if like I get inside Islam or if I use my effort for support, because when they say youth, you know me, youth then they way, you know, not capacitated, we don't get the financial strength, but at the same time, they self capable, you know, use them physical power we then get, to say Islam we will go before. So through that, the motivational factor, for CC, you know, Islam will go before Nasir Elion. So, you know, I just take myself into the shoe. And for the young Muslims and way they watch this video now, you know, then self me for come in and CC Islam, you know, it will go before. And of course, how una plan for do this NIA, this particular year, this fourth NIA, how una plan for one?
Well, So far, we don't go through so many processes then. First, we don't do consultants, then we do big checks, then we don't do the nomination. And now we're there on the voting process. We will start the 20th October, by God in power. But the nomination that we don't do, the time for collect the data right now and get in touch with the juries. We go overview all the nomination there, so and try for put to the best fits the place, and then we go make and take her out to the public for voting and all.
Okay, Fabulem Inna Haja Aisatubayi, the project manager for the NIA, we na the National Islamic Awards. And now so we will let for take you to a very short break, and when we come inside, we will continue with the discussion.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Yadi.
In Sierra Leone, founded in 2014, Yadi has been flying like a plane. They deserve to be sung in a plink. Yes, the truth I proclaim. Even if you're a gangster from Brooklyn, with Yadi your characters will be clean. Disobedience will fling. To Islam you will cling. With Allah that's so plain. Yadi members are never like wimps. They've always got the vim. And you and I have seen currently what they're doing, motivating people for their efforts in the deen. And inshallah, their lights will never dim, for they're always in action making efforts in this deen.
Yadi, all praise is due to him, and to him alone we pray. His love is in our heart, and his commands we obey. We seek his guidance in every work and every play. Yadi youth in action, do as they say. They stand against the fallacious norms of the day, that's blinding the youth, keeping them far astray. We are brothers and sisters, act like rock stars, mindless of the fact that the time is running faster.
Well, Nassau, I will welcome you again to the second session of your program, Muslim Chatum with me, Umar Jalo. And of course, my guest today, now the project manager for the NIA, where the National Islamic Awards, where now Yadi, they organize. And of course, Inna Haja Aisa Tubayi. And of course, I just to ask you to discuss, you know, but the how the Yadi, the near they about and all, you know, you make mention of, you know, the nomination process and the voting and all. So how una they do this nomination? How una can do am? Is it that na una they nominate, una people them outside, they are they nominate, una the individual they go nominate himself, you know, say me na a young person that don't contribute to us, you know, Islam in development one, so me say una go give me a word. How it look like?
The nomination, they happen online and offline. It open to everybody.
Okay.
Like before this time, the online union been there, the link them they share them out there, the flyers were out there. Anybody super can nominate. If you go nominate at the website, if you are going to nominate yourself, you think say you fit, okay. And the offline union can do the different province them. We, you know, say not to all man can get access to that day, and
okay.
Not to all man know say the nomination day online. Then different people and they out there already nominate.
Okay.
Yeah.
But like for offline, you know, like I don't know, we don't say like it's difficult to, because like if I can recall, one of una anyone to organize a member say an imam, you know, from the province, you know, mm-hmm. They win a best imam of the year, you know. That process there again, you know, I think say they said they will involving, you know, as a national event to the take part. So people in the province, they all themselves encourage, you know, because if I can call somebody from the province, we don't win one of our awards them.
Because like every year we go to the province and they do the offline nomination, they have a hard copy, they fill the form and everything. And when you are nominated, then they go to various interviews and all for know more about you and your pictures that they're out there and work.
Okay.
A bit about you, yeah.
Okay, so like now, like where you did so, Ajay Satun, the project manager for the NIA,
mm-hmm.
You know, me see you. I say, okay, Ajay Satun, I post you, we don't, you know, contribute for Islam go before na Sierra Leone. Then you the part of Yadi back. They were, I want to nominate you for the award. You know, how them they look like, when I accept them, or it sound different how, you know, so the people will say, you know, this, no, that program, they just organize them for themselves.
Yeah.
But when I say they contribute to us, Islam in development one.
Well, throughout the years, we not get that kind of situation, did.
Mm-hmm.
But I think, say, the person deserves, I know bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, look, we can this one, nominator, yes,
it depends on the category.
Okay.
Who are fitting. If I can, they do good something, maybe, but all the categories, the way they, I know, fit in there.
Okay.
Yeah, because
so what are the categories there now? One I would pull them for. What are the categories there?
Well, we get different categories throughout the year. Sometimes we can add and reduce based on different reasons. This year we get 20 categories then.
Wow.
Yeah, we get the Islamic Youth Organization of the Year. We get the Islamic Female Organization of the Year. Islamic School of the Year. College Muslim Jama of the Year. Imam of the Year. Inspirational Sheikh of the Year. Inspirational Islamic Woman of the Year. Inspirational Islamic Youth of the Year. Nasheed Song of the Year. Islamic Poem or Spoken Word of the Year. Islamic Entertainer of the Year. Muslim Media Personality. Muslim Philanthropist of the Year. We get the Quranic Icon of the Year.
Okay.
And this way also, like, you know, say we get this national Quranic competition, they happen yearly.
Yeah.
So like Dane, it's obvious, now the winner of
the
Dane, yeah.
The award Dane.
Yeah.
So these are the categories that we did.
Get more.
Okay.
We get the Influential Muslim of the Year. We get Lifetime Achievement Award. We get Dedicated Islamic Service East, West, North, and South.
Okay. Well, it's really like me say, I'm going for one of them. So if now me for go in, eh? Me for go in of one of the awards there. Who's why you feel say me for going for? You know, say now me get you in at the studio. So who's why you feel say me for going for? Because the other year you get awards there. Look like say me say for going for one.
Well, when I know you as a poet, if this say you release a good poem before July or before this nomination process starts, then the poem they out there, the poem that inspirational poem to me and all.
Okay.
Me self will nominate your poem.
Okay.
Yeah.
So like Morgan Adolit, because they don't nominate already.
Yeah.
And now we'll move to the voting now. You know, how the voting get for look like? How do they get for vote? You know, is it online or, you know, or how it elect everybody the voting system?
The voting back now online and offline.
Okay.
Yeah. Then the voting are 40% online and 60% offline.
Okay.
Because like the offline you get for until big sheikhs them out there with jury then all.
Okay.
Because the one then they now they mocking they part of the Islamic community now they know deeply waiting to happen would that
okay.
They do this good thing. Would that get them projects there? Would that really they do the Islamic work?
Sure.
Maybe you go just go vote online just
because of
you know,
sentiment or
you know,
say I just money but you are Sabiam, you know that vote for them.
Yeah, but then sheikhs there so and then with jury panel then like then interact, they know them more, they know them personally, then they know what thing that they do.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now what's on a plan for stage this event and when are the dates?
Na Hill Valley Academy, Mambo, and the date na December 12.
Okay,
yeah.
December 12, Hill Valley Academy, Mambo.
Yeah.
So now, if possible, want for go this particular program, like me with the ASO now, because what you don't tell me all, I don't get interest for go the program. Me say go want for see the award, you know, even though I don't late for the nominate me, at least me say go get an award that very me say go take home. But if I go see now the event, how it did, like how did they award people, how did they appreciate young people, or I want to get motivation. Because I mean, look at the other aspects now, you know, appreciation and motivation.
Yeah, so I hope they don't get motivated for do something.
So I'll miss myself for do something this particular year.
But
for next year, I'll probably nominate myself, you know.
And I advise you not for do one because of the award.
Yeah, not only because of the award, but for sake of Allah, motivate me now for that. Do for the sake of Allah and Islam.
Okay.
You know. So now, what is the process or procedure, if possible, for witness the program?
Well, we get patrons them out right now. If you want go, the patrons them there. We get different category. We get the platinum when at 500,000. We get the gold when at 250,000. We get silver when at 150,000. And we get the bronze when at 100,000. Then if you not nominee, it's free for you and all.
Okay.
Then stuff, then they maybe back. I think entertainer,
okay.
Yeah. If you they go perform, it's free for
yeah,
you,
yeah. Because I remember I don't perform on season 2, you know, that will be one of the best of ones they ever do.
Okay.
You know, I perform one beautiful poem, you know, on stage where everybody appreciates that very day. So, as this program, you know, gets to do a lot with funding, considering the awards, considering you know the venue, and all plenty other things in the way you know, gets for in a budget, and that's all involved finance. So like how I can do for get, you know, una finance for support this particular program?
Oh, well, as you already don't know, say NIA is a big program, so involve a lot of money. We budget alone, it cross over 100 million leons. Wow. Yeah, like this year, it is about 150 million leons almost. So we as an organization, we no go able sponsor ourselves no more. So normally we can write the project proposal and send it to people out there, institutes, other organizations.
Yeah,
we can send them out there and we can get sponsorship them throughout the year. But we get a permanent sponsor in Atala Investment. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna be assured sponsor. But the other one, then they come up as time they go. We go know now the day for the program, and we go see another the banner. Them out there, anybody who is sponsor so far, the logo go day and everything.
So now you encourage anybody who is out there, winner philanthropist or winner so yet, you know,
Muslim
organization, yeah. Way you know strong. We want for support, una. You know, they encourage them for the benefit.
Yeah, come in. Come in and sponsor. And obviously, we don't sponsor the program. We have VIP.
Wow. Yeah. So then, like me, like I get 100,000 views. I don't have to sponsor the program. So we have VIP.
And our sponsorship they start from 5 million.
Wow.
Yeah.
So I'm not going for VIP at all.
Anyway, there are a lot of people. But if you don't donate that money, they back below 5 million. You are encouraged to do it. Yeah.
Okay, no problem. And now you don't show me the tickets the way the person go afford for witness the program, but it's another very important area again, you know, Yadi, Youth in Action for Development of Islam. You know, like what thing will be your message to young people, you know, where they out there, where at least you go motivate them, you go encourage them for themselves contribute towards the development of Islam in Sierra Leone.
Well, my message out there to the sisters then, the Muslim sisters then, and the one that wear the hijab, is that Tafola, they always they come on board, because Islam, now we all get them. And this Islam, for all push and go before more, now the woman, they more get for involved, now they more get for spread the word. Mm-hmm. Because now the more they interact with people them out there, picking now, your brothers there, your sisters then and all. And if we they live the Islamic lifestyle correctly and all thing, it is send message out there to a further distance.
Sure.
Yeah. So like our lady sisters, they always they come on board, they engage in their Islamic activities there. Yeah. So try for learn and empower themselves.
Well, in Hajar Aisha Tubali, the project manager for the NIA National Islamic Awards from the Youth in Action for the Development of Islam, Wei Nayadi. Well, so I would like to bring you the cutting down of today's program, you know, with me, Umar Jalo. And I also would like to left owner with a beautiful hadith from we beloved Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, where it tells me, say, two goodness than they, where they deceive most of mortal man. It would not be two goodness they are. And say, Sihatun wal Farah. And say, the well body and the leisure time. Now, the two goodness where they deceive plenty mortal man. Well, don't forget to join me again for the next episode. Now the Sierra Leone Islamic Web Online Television, and the embassy can also get this particular program on Facebook at SLIWeb Online TV or YouTube SLIWeb Online TV, or you can also visit we now the website for get more Islamic news information, or for send me more Islamic news information at www.sierraleoneislamicweb.com. We bring the program come to you, Mina Umar Jalo, and I would like for tell me producer, thank you, Mina Abbas Kamara, and also the executive producer, brother Mohammed Keita. Till we meet again, I say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
M-U-S-L-I-M, I'm so proud to be with them. I-S-L-A-M.